What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. We on vlog, you know. I don't be doing too many vlogs anymore, but get into the teeth. We love a good smile, and I'm paying for it, so it better come out good. Oh, my bad. But right now I'm in Los Angeles again. Cutie with a booty. I'm out here for like a week. I'm at the hospital for my best friend. I'm out here for her. Today she got music video, so I'm gonna vlog a little bit of that. And then also we got a bunch of events to do because it's BET week, so we RSVP to a bunch of stuff. And then I want to do some cute shit. Like, I want to go and skate in bikinis at the beach, so rent out some skates and shit. And then also I'm gonna take her to this brunch place that I be trying when I come out here, cause she never had it, and she like avocados with her weird ass. But they got an avocado tree that's like built around it, so they real heavy on the avocado shit. So I'm gonna take her there just because I know she like avocados. My arm is getting toasty right now, y'all. Like, I'm sitting in the car, I'm getting hotter, and my skin is just like, I need some sunscreen. I'm gonna be dark as hell when I go back to Michigan. But yeah, y'all, this is just like, you know, my introduction video that I always do before a vlog, and we just gonna keep going. Yeah. All right, y'all, so I just finished my makeup, just brushed my curls out so it look fuller. Here is a tan, face is a tan. Yeah. Y'all, my best friend got her makeup artist and her hairstylist here.
Okay.
Working at the same time.
Doing big things. We moving up. You hear me?
I love these. A lot of different parties and events people are throwing. So.
I do actually like it. But, yeah.
I'm probably going to take some of this draggy stuff off, maybe.
What's that?
Like, all this dragginess, I might kind of cut into that a little bit. What do you think? Are you going to leave it natural?
Okay, I'm with layers, but if we could just try to keep the longest layer and not take no length.
But I'm going to take...
You want to do it now, or...
Hey, do you have it? Do you have it too?
Yeah.
Can we throw it in the car?
Here, just see what it looks like.
We should do it before the female Jeezy.
Yeah, yeah.
The whole point is.
Well, yeah, it comes. Who's talking crazy?
Then I lost it. Run it up now, I just keep it running like a faucet. He can't ride my wave, all this water got him nauseous. She can't keep up with my mood, she exhausted. Back up, bitch, get your bag up. Get your bag up, bitch. I was down last month, but I'm back up, bitch. Why the fuck they acting like my past don't hit? Female Jeezy, I be on my trash star shit.
I was down last month, but I'm back up, bitch. Why the fuck they acting like my past don't hit?
It's like you live, you hear the lyrics, and you're looking at dope visuals that you don't even want to lose, you know, at the end of the day, because if it was just this, the whole video, I'd still watch it. I would still watch it.
Exactly. That's gotta be our visualizer, though.
Y'all, look. My best friend, a fucking star.
Damn, she talking crazy.
I'm about to sign, Jeff.
Yeah, so we almost done with the show. She fucking that shit up. You know, my sister supporting me, and we doing great. We're the stars. We're doing great. I love it. Almost done. About to get some more camera time with my sister. You know? Because I should. Okay? Because she needs to be seen. Hello? They need to know she was here. In the flesh. Okay? Y'all, so now we came to Denny's. I ain't had Denny's since like 2017, 2018, when I used to work there. But I ain't gonna lie, some of they food do smack. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I can't even front. I can't be fake. I would fuck a Grand Slam up and an Oreo shake. This is really good. I think I'm gonna do that. Really just do sausages. Yeah, my makeup. Haley did my lashes. Real quick before I came out here. Bestie did my hair. Jerry from Harper Ray. We love the black business. Shit. Alright, now we back at the room. I'm finna wipe this makeup off, wash my face and shit. And then, you know, hit the sack. Yeah. I just can't wait to take these heels off. Shit. Alright, y'all. So it's the next day.
I did remember to wash my face before I went to sleep, which is good. And woke up to some breakfast. Bedroom went downstairs and got some brushes. I'm about to brush my lashes, brush my teeth after I eat that, and then we'll be on our way on the road. But time difference shit, still not used to. Pee so bad, oh my god. But this has been great. We're not even done with the week yet. Like, this is crazy. Ain't that how the girls be when they, like, it's their first time around some rappers and they put their chain on, or when the rapper falls asleep and the girls be, y'all. Sorry.